He's asking something to his mom right now. So, today, I'm going to be trying to get my shotgun's diamond. I'm going to be doing a pretty long stream tonight. Hopefully. Because once my mic dies, I'm going to have to charge it. So there'll be no talking during that time. But here you can see Joe's new weapon. Yeah, right there. There's my baseball bat.
Alright, I'm back.
Alright, there's Joe. He's back. And I'm in your session.
Yo, what's going on, guys?
Like I said, I'm trying to get these shotguns gold. I don't have all of them unlocked.
Did you tell them what I got?
Yeah. I just need to be level 37. Hopefully I can get the redskins tonight. Okay, I'm going to get them diamond tonight, but maybe I can get a gold one. Maybe one gold gun. But yeah, that's how it's going to go down. That was an accident. Alright, so here's what I have. Let me show you the new weapons I got. I got this RSA interdiction, new sniper. It's very beast. I want the Shiva. I need to be level 40 though. I have the Haymaker. And what did I get? It was in melee. I still want the MX Grand and the HD40. MX Grand is supposed to be so good though. Yes, I got the MVP.
I don't know if it's gonna like automatically go right to it.
What?
Like keep on going if I put the code in now. Should I like call them?
Yeah, it'll go right through.
You sure?
I'm pretty sure.
I feel like I should call them. I don't know why.
No, because I renewed mine a couple days ago. I didn't call.
Cancel. It says cancel automatic renewal. So, there has to be an automatic renewal. So, nah, guys, let's live stream.
I should have a lot of time.
And plus, it runs out late at night tonight at like 9 o'clock because that's when I got it. Well, I got 5, something like that. So let's go. Alright, I'm gonna start. Wait 1 sec.
Are you live streaming?
Yeah, I am.
Oh, hell no, you're not. None of my watch.
Come on, yes, I am.
Oh, hell no. You can live
stream.
You're not gonna be strong.
Mom? 1 sec.
Sarah, head it out.
So, oh yeah, I have to live in Nene. And then I do have the dab here. No, not here. What do I have here? What is so fresh? All that, but...
Yeah, I'm not gonna live stream right now, though. I'm just gonna wait a little bit. So I get farther into the dingo.
I dab here.
I will if I come in before Serum, so relax.
I'm using combat focus.
Automatically get into this.
Safeguard.
Dude, I can't believe
I got the leaderboards past 7 games, Zach. I'll bet you I get this game.
We let the hostile robot from reaching our base. Many robot systems are online.
Think I can get a bloodthirsty this game? I did last game. I got one.
You kind of like shut up.
Frag grenade, move!
my god. I don't think I have one kill yet.
We're definitely going into a new lobby after this.
Yeah, they all just rush off. I don't even have a kill yet.
I have like one.
Enemy robot closing range.
Wow. One, it wasn't that great. You see, Zach, I'm in third place.
I'm trying to like go around.
Ever.
What?
Half time.
Shut up. You're so lucky. You're such an. You're the only child.
Sure that the robot bases in the enemy base intact.
I'm not going robot because they're just gonna rush robot. Like, rush it hard. I guess camping. Dude, they're rushing robot hard.
Dude, I'm so about ready to leave this game. I'm done. Nope, I left. Down.
Really?
Hostile UAV incoming.
Yep, I did.
Be advised, multiple hostiles.
I know, I see. Overhead. I missed.
That's I wasn't wrecking my KD in one game.
I don't care about my KD.
I do.
Your friend's so stupid, he reverse boosts. Dude, I'm done. Oh my god, that lobby is terrible. And I get a snack.
I have to close my application. My stuff's glitching out. Mikey.
Mm-hmm.
I'll probably go for, yeah, once I get the dingo past the fifth bliss and stuff,
mm-hmm.
Like all that, actually, yeah, just during my session, I'm gonna not live stream for a while, actually, maybe for like another hour or something.
Like till your brother goes to sleep?
Yeah, something like that, or... because I don't want to be stuck on a dingo for half of the video.
Yeah.
Like, because it's still only on, like, 7 more for Dante. And then I need 34 for Bliss, to be level 34 for Bliss. And it's just going to be a whole lot of going back and forth. So I figured I'd get, once I'm trying to level up to 34, I'll get started on the next gun. Or work on other objectives for the dingo.
Yeah. I have to get to level 34. I have to get to level 37 or 36 if I want diamond.
I'm almost there. Like, I'm almost at 34.
I'm almost at 34. We're the same level. We're the same level.
Hard point.
Like, you're prestige 5 and I'm prestige 2. That's because you're beast at this game and I suck. Fucking bitch.
Not really that good.
You are, though.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Not the LEA, but...
Confirm.
Come on, I gotta get a bolt thirsty here. I'm doing pretty good right now.
Yes, headshot.
Hardpoint lost.
Come on, I have two right now. Or three, not really sure.
Hardpoint is ours.
Yo, I have two headshots and like three kills.
Nice. I either have two or three right now. Confirm bloodthirsty.
Yo, our team's actually doing really good.
Yes. No. I have three right now. I'm three now. Oh, yeah, because I have 100 from getting up. Hard point.
Hard point lost.
Alright, so that means we switch spawns. Two kills for bloodthirsty.
Hard point lost.
Scared me. Three now.
I'm three now, too. Come on, I need to get this. I'm like scared. I see two people.
Heart point lost.
No!
My heart always starts to beat fast. And I'm close to getting it.
Same. I just died. One. No, I died again. I'm 4-2 right now.
I mean, I like to get the score speed, so...
Yeah. That's why I like combat focus.
Let's go, one more. And then I'm 5-0. Dude, I haven't died once.
Capture the hard point. I just keep moving. Stuff. Wait, do grenades count towards your like bloodthirsties for your guns?
No.
That sucks. Grenades don't count.
Of course, the one time I need it. Guy's not there. Just get. I'm out.
Oh yeah, that was sick.
Hostile UAV above.
No. Where are you coming from? Didn't come in. Somebody.
It's so dead. This guy with my malice. Suck my ass.
I'm done. Fuck you.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Yo, what's going
on? Now I come in here and someone's in here. Right when I'm not on my hot streak.
Hard point lost.
I hate this game so bad.
I know.
Like, I honestly, I wish this one would die.
No, I don't wish it would die. Like, I like it, but I hate it. Yeah. I like it, and I hate it.
I like it so much, but it pisses me off so much. Yeah.
I like it, like, I couldn't live without it, but I hate it.
Same. That's me. So me.
Hardpoint locked down.
Dude, I'm in like the perfect spot to get kills. Or to get killed.
Hardpoint identified. Hardpoint locked down.
What do you want, babe? What do you want, babe? Wait, do hardcore counts towards your bloodthirsty and stuff, right?
Yeah.
I might play some hardcore.
Yeah, hardcore, like hardpoint or something.
Yeah, that'd be good actually for bloodthirsty and stuff like that. Cause punching is one punch kill everything.
30% health.
Yeah, there's like no hit markers.
No, I was getting ready to jump up on the balcony.
Oh, I can't even shoot. Like I'm running and then somebody shoots at me and I like can't. Transition fast enough?
Oh, yeah, dude, I hate when that happens.
Like, it doesn't let you transition fast enough?
Yeah.
Combat focus.
Hostiles have the hard point. Hostile.
No, I missed it. I should have had a double kill.
I turned on him.
Nice. He's using your malice. I got him.
I'm literally in their spawn, like they're spawning next to me.
Go away, dude. What the fuck, man? Stop!
What am I doing?
You were blocking the door thing.
Oh, I was?
Yeah. Oh my god. This game is, makes me rage so much.
There's a headshot.
Bitch.
Yes. Okay, I got my UAV. Now 25 points off for a fair point.
Hard point identified.
Oh, get turned on.
Come on, four more for a bloodthirst. Three more for a bloodthirsty.
UAV inbound.
My dangus. My dangus.
Two more.
Hardpoint contested.
Oh, dude, I found a good spot. Never even thought of a spot. It's like such a common spot, though.
Yeah. I've never thought about that.
This is where Burko in our sniper matches. In our sniper match kept fighting. Yeah. What? Oh, that was nice. Perfect. Alright, I'm taking those. I like the kills though. Like, I get kills and like that's towards other camos. Like, bloodthirsties will come. They'll come. I know it.
Just have to be patient, my man.
I know. That's the one thing I don't have, patience.
Oh, they have a sentry right up in there. That's gonna be such a pain in the ass.
Yeah, that's the one thing I don't have, though, patience. How do you grip and quick draw on this thing and is getting headshots? That's like impossible. You have to have high caliber. Wait, do they have that on LMGs? Or is that just assault rifles?
I think that's assault
rifles. Yeah, it might be just assault rifles.
You just gotta put like grip stock. I think that improves accuracy. Hardpoint boss. The world is watching. There's a headshot.
They have a sentry right there. The fucking thing.
Annoying, right?
Yeah.
Money.
Yeah, I'm right with you. I got your back.
Hostiles have the hard point.
I should get it.
There's a Gorgon on the floor up there with Elo.
I'm picking it up. Don't you worry.
It has Elo on it.
Actually really good.
I love the Gorgon. It's underestimated. You get two bullets into someone, you win the gunfight. Two bullets is usually a kill.
We're in the last seconds. Bring this home.
Alright, we're winning.
No, I was 5 points away from my character each.
Don't you let up that anecdote. Popping pills is all we know. Getting pills is all we know. I found that focus.
Inbound.
Bitch, no. Bitch, no. Combat focus kill. Let's go.
Hardpoint lost. Hardpoint locked down.
Boy, boy. Where is spawning?
I have no clue where they are. Oh, it's contested. Oh, they're all there. Dude. This freaking control on his Zebras. Going off our kills because it might be last kill. No.
Yeah, I won.
Dude, 53 and 21 that guy did. Backflip.
No.
I have it. I have that too. Yeah. It's called Perfect 10. I don't know why.
Actually, I might have that. What is it called? Perfect what?
Perfect 10.
Oh, I actually have that. Let me check if High Caliber is on.
But don't you hold me longer. I think it might be just assault rifles. Don't you let it up the antidote. Popping pills is all we know. Inhales is all we know. Can we not play Nuketown?
Yeah.
Let's go to hardcore or something.
Yeah, it doesn't have extend High Caliber. So what do you think I should put on? I have on Grip and Quick Draw. Should I put on like FMJ or Stock?
FMJ. That's pretty much like High Caliber. That'll be really good in hardcore too. Could make it a one or two bullet kill.
Yeah. Alright, so hardcore.
Anything.
It's only hardcore kill confirmed. Oh, domination. Domination is pretty good.
No nuke count.
Alright, fine. I voted random. Just
so did I.
I didn't. Dude, Nuketown? Hardcore Nuketown. I never played this. I'm actually so excited to play this.
Don't you play it all about the hell? I need my KRAM.
I got a sick Prophet head theme, I didn't even know. At least it's Nuketown, at least it's not a big map. I don't like big maps on hardcore, I don't know why.
I like small maps on hardcore too.
Rise on hardcore sucks so bad.
I know.
So, Rise in general sucks.
Yeah.
Secure the objectives. Locked down. Enemy took Alpha.
Yo, come on, this is the one thing I hate about auto hardcore. Is like,
dude, with the machine guns getting one shot kills.
Yeah, there we go. UAV inbound. Dude, like this guy with the HVK. He turns the corner and pre-fires. Like that's so fucking newbie-ish. Who the hell pre-fires?
Securing A.
That's how you know you're a faggot.
Securing Bravo.
I'm so bad at hardcore. I don't care.
strong mod, but it's good for like the bloodthirsties. Because they're quick kills. But they're easy deaths too.
Dude, come on. Securing
B. I'm questioning hardcore now.
No, I'm actually starting to get into it. And my teammate just killed me with his grenade.
That was me. That was me. That was awesome. Ah, I missed you. Come here. I look at it once. I don't want to get kicked, so.
Yeah, I'm just gonna do it when you're on 4 kills.
No, no, you wouldn't dare. Would you actually do that?
No.
Oh. I deserved it. Rush him. Let's go. Oh, he's right there. Oh, that was an accident. I just kept shooting. I hate this game.
Is it why I like core? It's not better. Like, if someone's shooting at you, you still have a chance. If someone sees you before you see them, you're, like, done.
Oh, there I'm quitting. That's a wall bang. I can't do this.
No. Wait. Let me get one more headshot. Because I need one more headshot for Dante.
I thought this would be a good idea, but I can't do this.
Oops.
There's people killing me from like, oh my god. I didn't even see that guy.
I just gotta get one more headshot. What the hell was he?
You know what? I'm pulling out the Kuda on them. See how they like it. I already have a gold, but my teammate just killed me.
Dude!
I'm using a preset class Kuda. I don't have a Kuda class. It's already gold, so.
I get more headshots on core.
Oh, it just kicked me. I didn't even do it on purpose. I was flashbanged.
Alright, wait 1 sec. I'm just gonna try again to spawn real quick. As, of course, we swap spawns. Yes, Dante. Alright, I'll leave. It's just play regular Nuketown or Hardpoint. What do you want to play?
Want to play Search?
I don't know how it's gonna help me, but
it'll help, trust me.
I guess for a little. Yeah, because if someone's planting or something.
Yeah.
Or I could just camp.
Yeah.
Oh, Gollum's not bad for this, actually.
Yeah, I like Church of Gauntlet.
But don't you open up that window.
Don't you let a bad talk. Popping pills is all we know. Kills is all we know.
Yo, can you leave? They're all prestige masters. Leave.
Yep.
Fine. Don't. Okay, let me open the resupply drop.
You're here to buy. I'm here to sell. Let's do business.
Alright, let's go.
Okay, 1 second, I have duplicate suburbs.
Common rare.
Let's go. New town.
Yes. Leave it. Yes.
Nux new town. Nux 3 town. I don't know where the bombs are on this. Bomb sites. Never played this before.
But they're all reject.
Uh-oh. Unless I've never played this was in. We did our sniper battles. I know one is like in the middle.
One's in the middle and one's in the garage in the blue house, remember?
I got it.
Cybernetics online. Optics.
Hey, RM. Sneak kills. We pretend that airplanes in the night sky, shooting stars. I really wish right now. Wish right now.
What?
Confirmed.
I don't know how I just got that kill. I just shot.
Are you still alive? Oh, good.
Fuck. Damn it. Missed the shot.
What is this kid doing?
I don't know.
You should just take out his XR2.
Is it an XR2?
Yeah, look on his back.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he has. Okay, he's stupid.
Approaching PONR. Finish this.
Hey, guys, I am on official ult. Oh, please give me kills to kill myself. Oh, I'm surprised he didn't miss
that. That'd be hilarious.
Are they trick-shotting?
No.
I think they are.
They're not.
Why do you think they keep on shooting? Yeah, look at them on the radar. They keep going up and down. They would have planted.
Crushed them.
Sure.
Maintain your momentum in the next round.
They might be. But not they all of them are.
No, he went to plan for a distraction. That's what they do. And he still can't even make it. He could have made like a real nice quick scope and yet.
Switching operation
it.
Ready point.
No, he did a hard scope.
Yeah, sure.
Neutralize the objective.
No, I'm gonna use the new sniper. Whatever.
Charges acquired.
Show off the new sniper. Oh, I didn't even see him.
Battery gone.
I like my spot.
Threat neutralized.
Guys, I can't stream for this long. I'm gonna end the stream here. It's already like giving me a warning about space. Alright. See you next time.